Hello everyone, this is Srinidhi.
I am Prithvish.
We are currently pursuing our bachelor's in mechanical engineering at RU College of Engineering. Today we are going to demonstrate our minor project, which is silkworm cocoon segregation using image processing under the guidance of MR Srinivas sir. This is our project model. The components used in our model are two Raspberry Pis, one Arduino board, ultrasonic sensors, conveyor belt, servo motors, gear DC motors, Raspberry Pi camera, Wi-Fi router and a power source. Now I am going to explain the working of our model. These two conveyors are powered using this switch. Initially the cocoon is placed on the conveyor. The presence of the cocoon is detected by this ultrasonic sensor, which sends a signal to camera. Then this camera captures an image which is analyzed in this Raspberry Pi. Further, the cocoon moves towards the flipping mechanism where the presence of the cocoon is detected by this ultrasonic sensor, and this flipping mechanism holds the cocoon and flips it 180 degree and places on the next conveyor. Here the presence is detected by this ultrasonic sensor, which sends a signal to this camera. This image is captured using this camera and this is analyzed in this Raspberry Pi. Finally, when cocoon falls into segregation platform, actuation of this servo motor is based on the output of these two Raspberry Pis, which are communicating using this router. Now we will show the demonstration of the model.
Non-defective.